Heavy Beats. Heavy Hitters.
It is birthday month here at Heavy Beats, so congratulations to us for making it to 5 years. Yep, 5 years of amazing Heavy Beats, and you have been here along the way, so I'm so grateful for your ears and your attention and your energy. My name is Adam Kay, the proud host of Heavy Beats. It is also my DJ pseudonym, hashtag Heavy Beats. But I do like to shine the light on amazing producers, and that's exactly what we're doing right now. I've been a long time fan of this guy. He makes serious heavy beats, so we had to get him on as a Heavy Beats Heavy Hitter. Now, as we celebrate our fifth anniversary, we have another gift for you, and it comes courtesy of ARGY, live from Creamfields. So the mix you're about to hear is him recorded live at Creamfields. I'll let him do the talking. It's time to answer the important questions. So question one, ARGY, who are you? We've already answered that. Where are you and how long have you been who you are?
So I'm ARGY. I live in Neath, which is in South Wales in the UK. And I have been ARGY at least for the last 15 years, pretty much. Been called it my whole life. It comes from my birth name, which is Rhys Geraint Jones, Mr. R.G. Jones. And then, of course, I just wrote it A-R-G-Y, and it's kind of stuck with me since. My whole family, my nephews, and pretty much everyone I know, all my friends, just call me R.G.
Love it. Now, if you had to describe the last 12 months of your life in 5 words, R.G., what would they be?
This is a tricky one because I had a baby in the last 12 months, so that was pretty amazing. Although he was born 10 weeks early, so it was a little bit scary at the same time. But then on top of that, we've had a lot of lockdowns and no gigs, so 5 words. Oh, this is tricky. Amazing, exciting, a bit scary, no gigs, not much sleep. I hope that's okay.
I think that's 7, but I'll let you off, all right? And congratulations on becoming a baby daddy. Some serious heavy feet on the floor in the future, I'm sure. Let's continue. Heavy Beats, Heavy Hitters, ARGY answering the questions. The next one is, if I type into Google ARGY, what would you most like it to say?
If I typed into Google ARGY is... a very good technical DJ.
I'll endorse that, ARGY. The next 90 minutes in the mix live from Creamfields in the UK recently. We'll verify your words for sure. Right, the last but one question. Who would you say has influenced you in music to this point?
In my early days, I was heavily inspired by Eddie Halliwell. I hadn't seen anyone DJ like that, and that made me think this is how all DJ should play. High technical ability, lots of three-deck mix-ins, just a unique flavor on the day from having a high level of technical ability on the deck. So I think from DJ point of view, he was a big influence. In regards to production, T78, I go back a few years from when we were playing the Q Dance cult parties in like the 2012-2015 era, and Asus for the same reason. I probably go back a bit further with Asus. I think 2009 was when I first crossed paths with that guy, and obviously just hit there off being friends and followed their careers closely and lean on them guys whenever I need some help with some stuff.
Here's a fun fact. T78 was the first person ever to do a Heavy Beats, Heavy Hitters DJ mix. You can check that out in the streams if you go back to the beginning. Right, back to you, right, ARGY. What haven't we asked you that you wanted to talk about?
I'm really good looking, and there's not many better people who look better than me. Right, that's total nonsense. I'm not a good looking person. I've got a very peculiar face, and my nose is a bit squint, and I'm like...
Oh, we love you.
I'm like 10 stone soaking wet, so I'm not... hunk. Far from that.
All right, you're too modest. I'll say it. Follow him wherever he is on socials, on SoundCloud, on Instagram. Go find ARGY UK. And how about you introduce this mix live from Creamfields for us, ARGY? It's an absolute slammer, an absolute pleasure to have you on our fifth anniversary. Live from Creamfields, it's ARGY. Take it away.
Hi, this is ARGY, and this is my Heavy Beats Heavy Hitters DJ mix.
This is Heavy Beats Heavy Hitters.
Yo, I'm ARGY, and these are my Heavy Beats.
Welcome back, Mr. Navigator. Welcome back, Mr. Navigator.
Blah, blah, blah. Welcome back, Mr. Navigator.
Recorded live at Creamfields in the UK, this is ARGY, and you're checking him out as a Heavy Beats Heavy Hitter.
Yes. This is Playboy News. We're gonna interview today Paco de Bango. He's from straight out of jungle. Paco, let me ask you this thing. What do you think about the situation in house music today?
Oh, shit. I'm Paco de Bango. And I think that house music today is a little bit boring.
A little bit boring?
Yes, a little bit boring.
So why is that, Paco?
Ah, give me a break, Playboy.
Break?
I want something to bang my head on. Bang my head on. Bang my head on. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, I understand what you're saying. You want something rough.
Yes.
You want something very loud.
Yes.
You want something to bang your head on.
Yes.
You mean probably something like this.
This morning. just bought.
Yo, I'm ARGY and these are my heavy beats.
Campus ready, prepare to flash.
Good evening, parents. Tonight I'm gonna take you on a tour of Club Bad, where all the bad little kitties go to try to leave their bodies by various means and methods. Anything necessary? Some things that you quite won't be accustomed to. Campus ready, prepare to flash.
to take pictures of these two. Camera's ready, prepare to flash.
Hey!
Fucking buddy.
Yeah.
live from Creamfields 2021. This is ARGY, and he is this month's Heavy Beats Heavy Hitter.
never asking favors, cause we are the greatest.
We are the greatest.
Going through stages, never asking favors, cause we are the greatest.
We are the greatest.
Going through stages, never asking favors, cause we are the greatest.
We are the greatest.
Going through stages, never asking favors, cause we are the greatest.
The music.
And these are my heavy beats. We'll be right back.
That so much energy, so much quality mixing, IDs, exclusives, re-edits. Thank you ARGY for delivering that amazing mix as part of our fifth anniversary. Heavy Beats Heavy Hitters is here every month, shining a light on some amazing talent you need to know about. And now we have a brand new website as well. heavybeats.co.uk is where you'll find all of the information, all of the links, all of the interviews, everything you need in your life. Thank you so much for listening. Thanks so much for following the journey. And to everybody involved up to this point, we continue and we'll be back same time, same place.
Heavy Beats, Heavy Hitters.
Yo, I'm ARGY and these are my Heavy Beats.